Clark trying to get a little space. Huff for
14. Fascinating that Duke and North Carolina, neither team is ranked going into the matchup tonight. Here's all those guys 0 for 1. So if Coach Capel can keep on to 36.
More pick and roll action, and again, T. Hay Clark attacking, but once again, Jay Huff.